okay?
Yeah, just needed a breather.
Want to smoke?
Sure. Do you think we should be doing this?
What, fucking with Lee?
Yeah.
It's fine, Drew. It's Halloween. It's just fucking around with him. Besides, he deserves it.
Oh shit. He's here.
Shit looks lame.
It is, honestly.
We came outside to smoke and wait for you.
You going for me? So now what?
Whoa.
We know about another party by the cemetery.
Old Spidergate?
Yeah, if you're interested.
Yeah, fuck it. Did you guys hear about the people that went missing?
Yeah, my mom was telling me about that.
Fucking crazy. One second they're here, the next they vanished.
Yeah.
Maybe the person that took them is in the woods right now. Maybe we're next.
Is that?
No idea.
Who the fuck is that? You guys know who that is?
No.
Oh, so scary. Ooh, Pumpkinhead, speak to us.
Follow me.
I think we should follow him.
This freak.
Yeah, he could be a part of the party.
Where the fuck are we going?
A better place.
Looks like everyone's having a wild night tonight.
Trick or treat?
Treat?
Trick or treat?
Treat?
Guys, stop.
What?
Do you not think that this is weird?
What do you mean?
I mean, this place, these people, I mean, just look in your bags.
What the fuck? I thought you guys knew about some party.
This was just supposed to be a prank. We were trying to get back at you.
Like this? No.
That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know who the fuck these people are or what this is. It was just supposed to be some dumb Halloween prank.
Who the fuck is behind the mask?
It was supposed to be Shane.
Hey, asshole, funny fucking joke. You've had enough.
Trick or treat.
Trick, motherfucker.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
Wait. Fuck this. We're not doing this anymore.
No. Oh my god. Me.
Time's up.
Shane?
Hello, Drew.
What? Why are you doing this?
It's tradition.
Killing people? What do you mean, our tradition?
Every October, we make a sacrifice to our god, with the promise of a bountiful year to follow. It's been like this for decades.
All of those missing people? Did you kill them too?
We do it for him.
Are you gonna kill me too?
It's past midnight. No longer the month of sacrifice. You've been spared, Drew.
Wait. If you do this every October...
We'll be back next year. Better hope you're not in town. Happy Halloween.
John, you couldn't just wait. Like, I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes began to rise. Then suddenly, what is his line?
No, I know my line.
Oh.
I'm just trying to smile.
Oh, okay.
was a graveyard smash.
Cut.
Come on, we're doing it.
Cut.
Hello, Trudeau.
Wait.
Took the money he was getting some coins with the struggle to the law, but he lives in a class with only Alex and McQueen. He was keeping me standing.
There's something there. It'll happen mid scene. Hold on. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Sorry.
Okay.
Ruined this whole what?
Guys!
So Drury Lane? You know you can rent the fucking truck Airbnb now?
Gun in my purse.
Bitch, I came dressed to kill.
I wanna go first. I had him pushing down the deal.
Fucking Bathsheba over here. Fucking cloak holding the fucking jack-o'-lantern. Took me the fuck out. Sorry. Go down.
So, this is Rare Beauty. I would love a sponsor.
Selena.
Dear Selena.
It's a team.
Oh. I was saying dear. Okay. Oh, wait.
Oh, I missed that. You mean that?
An itchy asshole or something?
That's my dad. It's itchy.
Okay.
And then boo, motherfuckers.
Cut.